up, we're Incendiary from New York.
Yeah.
Finesse, Broken Teeth, Word. What a fucking lineup. Thank you for all the bands that are playing, and I mean that. For real, thank you for all the bands that are playing. Yo, shout out to Broken Teeth. Band is legit great. I appreciate them playing very much. We appreciate them playing very much. We want to thank Martin for having us. He was so fucking. Moving. This song is called God's Country. It goes out to Announced. We'll be right back. Favorite city in the world. Not just saying that to like appease the hometown crowd, but for real, it really is. I love it here. I just want to thank Martine again one more time for having us. We're so fucking psyched to be here. Thank you guys for supporting us. We will keep playing here every fucking year until we're 60 years old and start to get pretty lame. Old guy stage moves and stuff, and keep it doing it then. Yo, shout out to Renounced. That's my shit. Let's keep it moving. Let's have some fun. This is off our split for the band called Zabama. This song's called Survival. We'll be right back. one of the things that continues to be more and more apparent to me as we get older, and for a hardcore band, we're fucking ancient, is that I had a sort of renewed excitement and interest in hardcore because I spend way more time in the fucking real world. And what I've learned when I was younger, we talk about a lot of sort of intro hardcore things, whether it's drama or whatever, this band sucks, this band's good. And what's happened as I've gotten older is a renewed appreciation for the community of hardcore. Because, and I'm seriously not just saying that, I truly mean that. As you get older, you realize, like, damn, it's nice to be around some people with more or less the same sort of mindset and the same way of viewing the world. It's very comforting to me, because in our normal lives, we don't deal with that shit. And as you get older, you deal with a lot of people who just a fucking shot, man. You're like, what the fuck are you talking about? And it's nice when we come and play, and you're around, it's like, these are my people, man. These are my fucking people. So I would urge you, if you're younger, you're 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and you're starting to come to shows more, worry less about sort of the fucking bullshit, and just be happy that you have a place to go where people more or less think the same way as you, are progressive, and are thinking about animal rights, and are thinking about politically progressive things, and thinking about socially progressive things. Because the rest of the world is not fucking like that. That's one thing that you learn, you go out in the normal world, it's like, oh wait, people aren't as conscious of these things as I am. Why is that? It's because we come from a fucking punk rock background. Like, it's a lot as you get older. Great set here from Brooklyn, New York. Thank you so much, guys. I fucking love you.